All right, John. And speaking of people struggling tonight, people in Wilmington have fallen on tough times, as you know, since the departure of DHL. This week, though, the community is getting some good news, and NewsWay's Karen Johnson has tonight's number four story.
DHL is expected to donate its air park here in Wilmington to the community tomorrow morning, and as you can imagine, news is spreading quickly.
Well, at least know that we can move forward now.
Dan Stewart, hopeful tomorrow will be the start of a new chapter, not only for his business, Books and More, but for all of Clinton County.
It's the jobs that we need, and it's what the people need here, is the jobs.
When DHL left Wilmington last summer, it took more than 8,000 jobs with it. It devastated this community of only 12,000 people, and local businesses have been feeling the ripple effect.
We've lost at least 50% of our business. We was out at the airport two, three, four times a day with, you know, 20, 30 sandwich orders. And now we don't have that.
Tonight, hope fills Jen's Deli and most of the town. The County Port Authority says DHL will be donating the air park to them tomorrow, the first step toward attracting new industry into the area, and a big step for locals who had feared DHL would sit on its property to avoid competition moving in.
I mean, there's nowhere to go but up when you're at the bottom.
But others, like Dan Brady, say it's a little too early to be getting their hopes up.
It depends what the plans are when it does happen. Are there going to be jobs? I don't know.
Neither DHL nor local officials would discuss details surrounding the donation or the future of the air park. We're told more of those details will be released tomorrow morning. In Wilmington, Karen Johnson, News 5.